Welcome back to Let's Play Across the Second Dimension. Why didn't I just call it ATSD? Why is there this double billing sound lately? Sheesh. Whoa, it just got laggy. Oh, finally. Okay, let's continue. Isabella has joined the team. Alright, I'm not going to place the bell. Okay, I am, but not the prince yet. Wait.
I'm ready.
The boy in his paddleboard.
We'll have to protect it long enough for it to do its thing.
I realize there's danger of hacking. It's way too awesome.
Quick, clear them off the control panels.
Get away from our Koyo! Viruses?
We got it!
So, another shaft. Whoa. Now that's not right. Let's pick up a moth. Another.
That's the noxious smell moth. It makes enemies caught in ninja glove sludge dizzy from the bad smell.
Whoa. That's a lot of electronics. So okay, another one of those one page character, how many of those are highly called? Fairy? I mean, fairy or Malborg or whoever you are, where are you? Okay. Now we're done. Another shaft. Workbench. Whoops. Mm-hmm. It's okay? Before you reach the end, because like I said before, once the platform stops, it won't move again. So here comes one of the biggest action platforms in the game. My biggest, I mean, there are hundreds of enemies. At least I think there are hundreds of enemies. So you best use your carbonator and watch out for your ammo. That's a robot, right? Sure, they are wrong, Hellcats. Uh-oh, I'm running out of ammo. Come on, recharge! Yeah, I told you it's the biggest action platform. So, since there are no extras left, we'll continue. And there's propeller jumping puzzles. Had to be close, and then I had to fall. Yes. What the? Oh, darn. Here comes one of the most obvious. I think this is one of the most obvious game traps ever made. Run, run, run!
That was predictable.
See, told you. Destroy these robots! Carbonate to the max. I don't see how is the Dark Matter model, very popular with the kids, since he killed the kids. Now that's how you get out of a trap. Okay, now let's move on. Okay, let's go up.
There's the master control panel. But how are we gonna destroy something so huge?
They say we're all our own worst enemies.
Install a self-destruct button? Bingo! Let's look around for parts.
We're already looking for the parts by shooting this baseball in the second baseball tube. It's just been about time to come. But hey, programs, why didn't you put more of these baseball tubes? And here's the last token. And let's build that self-destruct button in the next part.